Sorry?
Alright. Look at me.
I'm not going to look at you.
Why not?
It is your responsibility to protect civilians and children. Unfortunately, you have not been satisfying your responsibility. You have been involved in killing our people. Yesterday, we've lost two ladies. And today, 1.6 million. Pieces of chemical and tear gas.
Shame, shame, shame on you!
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 South Korean, shame on you!
South Korean, shame on you!
Shame, shame, shame on you!
Shame, shame, shame on you!
Of chemical weapon tear gas pump to Bahrain. That a trouble of Bahrain population. That means every single Bahraini has got the 3 bombs of chemical weapon on his head. Can you imagine? That's why. You, as a Prime Minister of the United Kingdom, we, as a civilian and citizens of the United Kingdom, remind Her Excellency, the South Korean Prime Minister, Bahrain, killing our brothers, killing our sisters, killing our father, killing our children. Stop that bloody shipment now! Stop the shipment to Bahrain!
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 Shame on you!
Shame, shame on you!
Shame, shame! Stop supporting dictators!
3 days ago, we beat the Minister Abigail front of the South Korean embassy in London. And we've sent it already by mail and hand delivery. A statement. Don't put yourself as enemy class. Stop the shipment to
Bahrain.
Stop chemicals to Bahrain.
Stop chemicals to Bahrain.
Stop the shipment to Bahrain. South Korea, shame on you.